Veteran American racer Mario Andretti has been counting his lucky stars after a spectacular crash in testing yesterday for next month's Indianapolis 500. Looking to become the oldest man ever to qualify for the Indy 500, the 63-year-old former F1 and kart champion walked away from the crash unhurt, according to the racing team co-owned by his son Michael. Well, that's it for this edition of the news.